Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. Blind, I'm the RPG chick. Once again, leaving New Tuchanka. What's over there? Derelict Remnant ship. Let's go here. Turian Arc, investigate anomaly on Eladin. We have three things all in a row here. Avitus Rix believes that Mason Barrow, the Turian Pathfinder, is still alive. He has recruited you to help find him. Also, we have a water sub... Well, we are hitting the rocks for science. That moved a little bit. And this. You located the nav point for Anea's secret water source far out in the desert. Finding out how much water Anea has at her disposal and what more can be done with it could be beneficial. Alright, so... We want to go... Well, I guess just... out here. There's a quick way out of New Tuchanka. We might end up finding that worm thing. Anything else new at the terminal? I think we only get new things when we find new forward stations. This is back out.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder.
Yep.
Enemies!
Watch out for the sinkhole!
I know. What? Come on. Alright, damn it. Now you made me mad. You made me fall in the sinkhole. You're doomed. I was gonna ignore you, but... Wasn't there two? Oh, I see you. What, are they gonna attack New Tuchanka? These people? There's only two of them. That didn't get ready to you? Oh! Oh crap, we can't get out of here. We're getting out of here, but getting... He's annoying. Thank you very much. Don't forget to tip your waitress.
What's with the smudge over your eyes? Trying to be some kind of superhero?
Why all the bones? Trying to be some kind of supervillain?
Yes.
Yes.
Cool.
Cool. Well, then you two have to fight each other. It's the rules. Now, past here is where we saw that worm thing. I think there's a worm thing and an architect. Not really looking forward to fighting either of them. Let's just save right here. No, saving in vehicles is not a good idea. Is that it? Well, that's not it. Hey, what is that? No, that's not a worm.
Damn.
What?
Stasis pods from Ark Natanis.
Are any of them alive?
It's difficult to obtain a clear reading on all pods at once. We should investigate.
Yep, violence, baby! What do you expect with Drac? He's circling around this way. Maybe that's because I was moving. Hi! How are you doing today? Do you guys mind dying or something? Because it's really, really hot out here. I'd rather wrap this up. Thank you very much.
No life forms detected, Pathfinder.
Good.
Pods keep them from smelling.
Sam, we should have Mason's genetic profile in the initiative database. Let's check it against Pods.
No match.
Cryogenic stasis pod. Assigned colonist Murray Parnum. No vitals. Cause of death, starvation. Starvation. Did I blow pieces off of it? Or does that just happen anyway? It stopped coming. Nope, there it is. She died in her sleep? Is that what it said? She was in a coma and passed away in her sleep, fortunately for the inhabitant.
Perhaps a distant cousin.
Asterilux. Cause of death, cardiac arrest. Inhabitant's family had a history of heart failure, marked as a risk for stasis, but refused to be turned down. Pardon me.
Reading negative.
Chebia Canis, cause of death, exposure. Trying to keep an eye on that thing. Pod was compromised when it made contact with the Scourge.
This one's got power.
Balvin Gruss, cause of death, cerebral hemorrhage, most likely from the impact of the pod hitting Illidan's surface.
Help me get it open.
We need shelter.
The body has no vitals.
What about the pod?
Sam, check the pod's history.
According to the final log, this stasis pod was jettisoned from Ark Natanus.
Because of the Scourge?
The timeline doesn't match. This pod was ejected long after Natanus was reported missing.
Huh. Then why evacuate?
These stasis pods were dumped for a reason.
Could have been dead already.
We should finish checking the pods for Mason, then report back to Avitus.
We're not good with life support here.
Turian, but not their Pathfinder.
You're in my way. Exsanguination. Scourge pierced through pod into the inhabitant.
Subject is a child.
Respiratory failure. Impact with the Scourge damaged the pod's output.
Subject is too old.
Blunt force trauma, presumably from the pod entering the atmosphere. Inhabitant was physically more feeble than other Turian survivors we have encountered. Is that all the new ones? Did we uncover all of them now? We can't fight you. We're, like, weak. We're weak right now. That's not our vehicle. Trying to get in there. Am I supposed to do something else here now? I'm supposed to keep scanning? Almost done with life support, though. Can I take one of these? Backup life support? Use item, space. I can't use it because I'm not in no effect on combat. Well, if it's no effect on combat, why can't I use it? I gotta scan more things? I'm gonna die over here. If this thing doesn't kill us.
not Mason Barrow.
Quatus Victoris.
None of the pods match Mason Barrow, Pathfinder.
Hopefully that means he's still alive.
Can I leave now? Oh god. Hurry up. No, I hate when I do that. Get in! Okay, we're off of that now. I'd love to just continue on to these things, but we're dying here.
Temperature range, Pathfinder.
I don't know why I couldn't use that.
At 100%.
Yes. I don't know why I couldn't use that. The backup life support. It's a beast out there. Alright, let's go to the derelict remnant ship then. I don't know. Because we're not going to have a lot of time to do anything.
Obsessed with.
She's obsessed with it? That's nice. Oh. Didn't turn it on, yeah. What was it? The other thing? Wait. What's this question mark? Water source. Resolve the tension. So we still have to do something else. I just don't know what it is. That's Salarian arc. I went to the nav point. Why isn't it telling me the next thing? Oh, now we gotta go there? Maybe we should solve the, what do you call it? The monoliths first. Let's go here. This is... we can go in here?
Oh. Detecting deep seismic activity in this area.
That thing is massive. I wonder what brought it down.
Wanna bet we're gonna run into a bunch of angry remnant?
Yep. I wonder if remnant get cranky.
They're always cranky. They're continuously cranky.
Scavengers have been trying for months to get salvage from this place. Watch out, that's a field of death.
Field of death, huh?
Nice work.
Nice growl.
Between the eyes.
I shot him somewhere. I don't know if it was between the eyes or not. He was kind of far away. That. Well, we don't want to get messed up by these scourge things.
Pathfinder, your shields will not withstand this for long.
What?
We need to find a way around this!
Yeah, really? Follow this? Ow. Who needs target assist, right?
Here we go.
Okay, maybe I need target assist.
Pathfinder, your shields will not withstand this for long.
Your shields are fine so far.
Pathfinder, your shields will not withstand this for long.
My shields are regenerating.
Pathfinder, your shields will not withstand this for long.
How many times are you gonna say that? Recharging.
Pathfinder, your shields will not withstand this for long.
Oh my god. We got the broken record going on over here.
Pathfinder, your shields will not withstand this for long.
One more.
Pathfinder, your shields will not withstand this for long.
They got rid of it. Oh. But something else is hitting me.
We need
somewhere.
To find a way around this. Enemies behind!
Pathfinder, your shields will not withstand this for long.
Oh god. I need to find the power button for Sam. I need to beat the hell out of that power button. Surprise! A little quieter down here, isn't it? Pistol Heavy Magazine 7. And some omni-gel canisters. And Shotgun Calibrator Receiver 7 and a Disciple 7. Hmm. Spoils of War. Roar. Ammo? Need to destroy the rest of the stuff out here though, right? It sounds very unfriendly. Up here. Out here. Oh crap! No! That's pretty bad. Run! Run and hide.
Watch out behind you!
Behind me? Oof. Pretty hefty. There's at least one more. Now there's two more. Sam finally shut up. I literally can't stand up over here, is that what it is? There's three. Oh, I see it. It was one of those things. Oh, I see it. Nice. I think that was you, Drac.
Pathfinder, your shields will not withstand this for long.
Yeah, he's back.
We need to find a way around this.
Yeah, we're beating our way around it. Where is it?
Pathfinder, your shields will not withstand this for long.
Pathfinder,
your shields will not withstand this for long.
Please shut up.
Pathfinder, your shields will not withstand this for long.
Who woke him up?
We need to find a way around this. Hostiles ahead!
Get up there. Trying to.
Pathfinder, your shields will not withstand this for long.
He's back. Oh, it's back there, I remember. One down. There's machines.
We need to find a way around this.
There's one more. According to my HUD here, there's one more.
Pathfinder, your shields will not withstand this for long.
My shields are completely fine right now because nothing's shooting at me. Until I get closer. Anyway. Up here, I guess? Where is it?
We need to find a way around this.
Sure, it'll find me first.
Pathfinder, your shields will not withstand this for long.
It's down there.
We need to find a way around this.
You need to shut the hell up.
Pathfinder,
oh, there we are.
Your shields will not withstand this for long.
Got them all.
No, we didn't. Sweet! Oh, there's more things down there.
We need to find a way around this.
We're fine.
Pathfinder, your shields will not withstand this for long.
We're good. Killed them all, except for the raiders down below. Remnant core device. Remtech, need that. We got it? We got this one? We need that for our, you know, to research our armor and stuff. See if there's any more. We need all the remnant research data we can find. Is there something in this? In that? Yeah, it looks like you can go in there, doesn't it? Oh yeah, you can. What do we got in here? Nothing? Alright. Ammo? Thank you. Container. Maverick Deadeye Helmet 7 and Armor 7. We take. In from that way. I just don't want to miss out on any of these, this remnant research data. We need as much as that, as we can get, because we run out of the stuff. And then I can't make more armor and stuff. It's this armor. Will it show it here? No, it just shows weapons. I don't think it would show it here either, right? And where else would I go? Skills? But you can see what it looks like. I've got the Remnant Reborn armor. This is 7. I think the helmet is also 7, but the arms and the legs are down to like 4 or something like that. So we need more. basically loving the Remnant research armor, what it is. Alright, let's go see what these guys are up to.
There's more around every corner. Watch your six at my back.
Watch your six at my back. Total chaos.
That's gotta hurt.
Alright. Whee! Figured I'd give you a little help there, you were jumping up. Got that right. Violence for violence sake, why not? Our destination's over there. Anything else to be seen around here though, on the outskirts? Just wanna make sure there's no more stuff to scan. I don't want to holster my weapon. There's probably something else up here we have to fight. Well, I guess we can't go around this way. I can barely see. There's people in my way wherever I turn. Oh, we're gonna take that. Is that the vault? Yep. Come on. You're a pain.
Okay,
entropy glyph.
Let's solve this thing.
This glyph appears to have suffered data corruption. But on closer inspection, the corruption is a required function of the files themselves. They describe a collapsing system via experience rather than by simply reading the files. Sniper rifle, heavy spare clip 7. Don't I have to... Are we going in the ship or are we going down into a Remnant vault? Because we need to... Any more glyphs? We need to activate the monolith first, don't we? Ooh, what's this? I can't scan it. Oh, there we go. Mining drill. Jameson Mark 7 mining laser. Serial number has been filed off. Nice. Referencing advertisement copy. One of the Milky Way's most advanced mining tools, the Mark 7 will vaporize iron. Do not look directly at laser while in operation. That's the fine print. Surprised I could see that. Well, there's gotta be more than one glyph, isn't there? I don't see anything else coming out of this thing. Yeah, we need more glyphs.
I can't just blast my way in, can I?
More glyphs, buddy. I don't see any things leading off at all. keep it down over there? Oh, glyph! Oh. Isn't that the one I uncovered? Wait. Maybe not? I don't know. Yeah, it's the entropy one. Let's look up here for the other. I thought I saw the shining thing was it. Nope. Gotta be more than one glyph to stick in here, come on. Oh, glyph! Where are you, glyph? Is this? No. Would be nice if they put a glyph there, wouldn't it? I think it would be really cool if they had put one there. But no! So, well. Let's get a view. Could they be up top? There's another turret? What? That is damaging.
That's that.
Nope, it's heck half dead. Hold on. I can get a combo first. Do this. Than this.
Let's do this.
Watch the hit points go down.
Time to fight.
Nope. Time to go. Yay, turret's dead. What? Did they all completely respawn? I can't even jump that. There were none there. We destroyed them all. Maybe I should invest in some tech powers. What else am I gonna do with all these points, right? That's the one. I don't know where it is. Sparkly, twinkly. I really can't see anything over here. So if we can run up here, it must be for a reason, maybe. Where are these glyphs? Holy crap. Unless... I don't know, maybe we can use ones we found before. It's never been the case. It hasn't been the case at all so far. Or can I actually use this thing? I don't think I can. Oh, I have glyphs already. I didn't have to scan all these? Alright. Well. How many different glyphs? That's that one. That's this. That's that. That's that. So this one can only be this one. You know what? Screw it. Use the remnant decryption key.
Accepted.